My dearest brothers and sisters in Islam, is there any one of you at all in the audience, any one of you listening to me at all in the audience that has ever been chronically hungry? Listen to what I'm saying. Chronic